In every man's life, there comes a time when the road behind comes into vivid focus. The exhaust of youth is lifted from his vision, and he can observe in perfect clarity the tale of the dragon that has been his journey. He has risen to great summits and plummeted to great depths. He has made corners so tight that sparks have flown from his spokes, but he has survived. There comes a time in every man's life when he realizes that the road beneath his feet is unpaved. The people, the places, and the things that surround him now are like gravel at his shoe. Though they support him in the moment, they lack a unifying force, a concrete bond that will carry him into his future. There comes a time when a man realizes that there is no road before him. There is only wilderness, vast expanses of land that ache to be penetrated. None has gone before him, but many will follow. The blood he sheds will bind with the mud beneath his feet to create pavement for the riders behind him. The path he lays now will direct the course of generations. This is the time in which a man chooses his legacy. Determination to fortify the path for future generations brings us together in a pack. Our loyalty is not to a patch, but to the virtues that patch represents. It is for this reason that we have been family since long before we wore a patch. It is for this reason that we will be family until long after our bones have turned to dust. Thus may we stand as a living witness to truth and freedom, to peace and justice, so that all people may be raised up to a new hope every time they hear the roar of our pipes. Ride safe, brothers. The road needs you. Full throttle. Full mag.